Some call him the Icon, some call him the Vigilante, but everybody calls him Dangerous. Sting is on the move.
And this is one of those matches where it's hard to believe we get paid for this. Well, actually, hard to believe Saxton gets paid for anything.
The Vigilante Sting has such a fear-inducing presence, I wouldn't want to be the guy he points that bat at.
Yeah, but even without the bat, he can cause some serious damage with the Scorpion Death Drop or the Scorpion Death Lock. Ah, what a neck breaker.
Harsh impact.
Crashing down the hard way.
DDP's career realized another milestone in 2002, this time as a WWE superstar. DDP competed in WrestleMania 18, where he defended the European Championship against Christian. The opportunity for DDP to perform at WrestleMania fulfilled a dream that Paige had from the day he decided to enter the world of sports entertainment.
The WWE Universe eagerly anticipated Diamond Dallas Page's in-ring WrestleMania debut. I say in-ring because if you look closely during WrestleMania 6, DDP's the man behind the wheel of a pink Cadillac driving the team of Rhythm and Blues to the ring.
Here's another something for you history buffs. When DDP competed at WrestleMania 18, he became one of the select superstars who appeared at AWA's Super Clash, WCW's Starcade, and on the grandest stage of them all, WrestleMania. As usual, you're welcome, Byron.
He wants to do this in the ring. Ring rattling. Sting is scaling the ropes. Look at this. Oh, an elbow drop. And he's able to get the shoulder up.
Yeah, he's not done yet. Oh boy, he is rolling.
And there's the reversal from Diamond Dallas Page.
Got him up.
Pure devastation.
Here's his chance. Will Sting be able to continue?
No way. No way. He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. DDP fought his way to the top of this business. Paige can come through the crowd. He can run from the locker room. DDP can come from anywhere, just like the Diamond Cutter.
Does it quite like him.
And into a quick cover is Sting.
Not enough to end this one. Still too fresh.
DDP is like uncorking lightning out of a bottle when it comes to Diamond Dallas Page. It's all about the Diamond Cutter and all about his opponents feeling the bang.
DDP's energy of coming through the crowd or running from the backstage area to the ring just keeps audiences wondering where DDP is going to come from next. And when will DDP drop someone with the Diamond Cutter?
In position for a power bomb,
and that's not a good place to be, Cole.
Oh, what a knee lift.
Somebody better check his nose.
The small of the back.
A concerned look on the face of Sting. He'll need to find a way to turn things around here.
The truth is, though, he's in far better condition than his opponent, which has to account for something going forward here.
Powerbomb planted.
He's looking for the win. And Sting powers his way out.
Remarkable. Stinging everything in sight right now, Michael.
Here's Diamond Dallas Page.
This could be it. You got a feel for Diamond Dallas Page looking beaten down at this point.
There's a good chance he can't recover from that.
Bottom driver! Just an all-out assault on DDP.
The shoulders are down. And he got a near fall out of it.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
Oh, look at this amazing power.
Nailed it.
He's not going to like this. Uh-oh. Stinger with a scorpion death drop.
Just an all-out assault on DDP.
And here's a cover. And he got a near fall out of it.
DDP just won't quit here.
He should.
Here,
oh, just an all-out assault on DDP.
That's just great execution.
He's capable. Stinger splash. No one does it better.
Here's his moment, Michael. So simple, yet so effective.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
First DDT. That'll give you whiplash.
Wow, I thought he was a goner.
Whoa, he picked up steam and shows no signs of letting up.
Clothesline! Harsh impact.
Samoan drop.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Oh my.
With a pile driver.
Just an all-out assault on DDP.
Going for it. Perhaps.
And it's in. It's in.
Oh, we got to see a tap.
He may tap out.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
Sting with an epic victory.
Well, this is one matchup that lived up to its billing, and then some.
He's going to want to make sure he saves every minute of this match for his personal highlight reel, because he was on fire in this one.
World Heavyweight Champion, the man called Sting.
Big win despite absorbing a huge amount of punishment there.
That's the kind of wakes you...